Alam nyo, we're talking about Baghari. Mamaya na lang.
That is an excellent
answer. Pull up a chair. Pull up a chair.
That's an excellent answer.
For film si Ate Guy.
Music naman siya eh. Different category.
Kasi ano, kasi edad lang ni, ano, ni Ryan, si Nora.
Pagkailan ba kayo?
Somewhere, one year ahead.
Oh, 1 year. Oh, okay, so more or less the same. I think she'll get it.
When
you were up against.
Mayroon ba
ganun,
that you're up against somebody?
May mga nominations.
May mga nominations. And how many, okay, I'll ask you naman. How many nominations?
A lot.
Everyone
nominated.
Everybody submitted their resume. Oh, yeah. It's not just they chose him. They had to vote on me, you
know.
And the president.
And the president has to sign off.
It's just...
Si Polly meron.
May follow-up?
Sino? Ikaw?
About you, Miss Leia. Oh, let's... Future is an artist.
Yeah, artist.
Please, lang huwag nung i-jinx pa kung mag-ibanyan. No. It's not something that... I don't think any national artist does their work thinking, if I do this, one day I'll be a national artist. That's not the intent, and it should never be the intent. You do the work for the work's sake. You do the work to, you know, to share whatever God-given talent you have. You do good work for artistic expression. I mean, there will have different reasons for why we do what we do. I love to sing because I just love to sing. I love to get up on a stage and sing a catalog of music that I really enjoy with a full orchestra behind me and sing with other people who feel that same passion as I do and work with similarly minded individuals in this industry. But it's not, that's not the intent to maybe when I'm 80, I'll get the national. No, that's not it. For me, it's just, my intent is to work until I literally drop dead holding a microphone on stage. That's what the happiest death I could have, is to be on stage doing what I love to do, making music, and if I happen to have a heart attack center stage and under a spotlight, you know what? I will have lived my life. But we can have all of these discussions about who deserves to be national artists, and based on their body of work, based on their contributions to Philippine culture, based on what they have done for their particular part of the artistic industry here and abroad. I'm confident Nora will one day get it. If not this year, maybe the next round. But given just what she's done and the films that she has made, and
natuwa si Ayes.
Diba? Parang no-brainer na yun. It's just a matter of when.
Yeah,
for me.
She's already she has already passed through that, and from what I know, she already has passed through that process. So she's a really national artist material already. It's just a matter of the signature by the president.
Hindi naman ako yung galit.
Hindi naman.